Seattle police have taken down a suspected Lego theft ring. Police say more than $10,000 worth of Lego sets were stolen from a business in downtown. An employee at the store spotted some being sold in another shop and alerted police. The owner of that shop has now been arrested.